USA, the greatest entertainers in America, as requested by you, the men and women in the United States Armed Forces throughout the world. Command Performance, presented this week and every week, till you're back from over there. Hi, gang. Here's another choice serving of stuff that's dished up to fit your orders to Command Performance, Armed Forces Radio, Los Angeles, USA. We've piled up a stack of musical genius for you that's pretty tuneful. We've piled up a stack of talent that's amazing and amusing. And then there's our mistress of ceremonies, and what she's stacked up ain't to be sneezed at either. Ah, yes. Here she is, that blonde and beautiful star of the Dolly Sisters, June Haver.
Fretting and grieving, why mess around with strife? I never was cut out to step and strut out. Give me the simple life. Some find it pleasant dining on pheasant. Those things roll off my knife. Just serve me tomatoes and mashed potatoes. Give me the simple life. A cottage small is all I'm after, not one that's spacious and wide. A house that rings with joy and laughter, and the ones you love inside. Some like the high road, I like the low road, free from the care and strife. Sounds corny and seedy, but yes, indeedy, give me the simple life. Not one that's spacious and wide. A house that rings with joy and laughter, and the ones you love inside. Some like the high road, I like the low road, free from the care and strife. Sounds corny and seedy, but yes, indeedy, give me a simple life.
That was great, June.
Well, thank you.
And welcome, welcome to Command Performance. Welcome.
Oh, my, you men are all alike. Don't you know we girls are just a rag, a bone, and a hank of hair?
I got a wow of an answer here. What was that again?
I said, don't you know we girls are just a rag, a bone, and a hank of hair?
Yeah. The best materials make the right smoking combination. Now, June.
I say, Miss Haver. I know it's dastardly to interrupt this way, but I must inform you that I saw you perform in the Dolly Sisters.
Oh? What was your reaction?
Childish, I suppose. But for the first time in years, I wanted to get myself a Dolly.
Get out of here. June, darling, you know, you're so pretty I could eat you.
Really?
Yeah, are you free for dinner? I mean, we could go see your latest picture.
You mean Wake Up and Dream?
Did you know there's already a sequel to Wake Up and Dream? It's about a guy who's sloppy white, sleeps with a hair and curlers. Her chin in a strap and her face in a mud pack.
Well, what's it called?
Wake Up and Scream.
Where do these characters come from?
Wow! Really? No, if it isn't little Junie Haver. Oh, my dear, you look pretty enough to be racing. Of course, you know, though, you're an untrustworthy company. Let me take you away from these wolves.
Where'll we go?
Oh, outside into my little runabout.
Nothing doing. I know about those runabouts.
Oh?
They run out of gas about a mile out of town.
Oh. Oh, well. What's wrong with that? Don't worry your head, my dear. Morgan would never make you push.
Oh, my. I don't know. June, why don't you take a drive with me? We might drive out to the lake and, moon at the bay.
No, thanks. I'm afraid you'd bay at the moon.
You're not mad, are you?
You're not mad, are you?
No. No, it'll be much easier to shift gears if I'm alone.
Well, I'd rather stay here among those famous voices on command performance.
Yeah, if all those guys hadn't kept butting in all
but
the time.
But Ken, all those guys were one rising young entertainer. He's been on lots of top radio shows since leaving the service. And here he is, the Navy's loss and radio's gain, Larry Storch!
Thank you, June Haver, and it's really very nice being here. Excuse me, I'll get that.
Hello, Duffy's Tavern, where do you lead me to eat? Duffy ain't here, Archie speaking. Oh, hello, Duffy. Yeah, the new Swedish waitress just sashayed in. A real smorgasbord. You know, Duffy, you told us about a chicory chick, but you didn't mention her till la. No, Duffy, nobody in the tavern. A pretty motley-looking group. Lousy-looking bunch, Duffy. However, we are expecting this one guy from the Protective Association. You know the guy. Speaks with a lisp. Humphrey... Oh, Duffy, the gal is... He's married to Lauren Vagel. Just listen.
All right. Spit it out. Who's the smart lollipop who did my crossword puzzle? I got half a mind to sprinkle lead all over the place. Nothing goes right around here, nothing. I just came from the morgue and I saw poor Nutsy O'Toole laying there as stiff as a crocus. You remember Nutsy? The guy with the $100 bill tattooed on his chest? Well, the other night he was robbed. A lot of guys think it might have been the Paramount mob. Or them popsicles from the 20th Century Fox District. But personally, I think it was Peter Lorre.
Ah. You brought a pig. You blundering idiot. If you can't murder your own friend, who can you murder?
Far-off drums, something that makes you drop whatever you're doing and listen. Desi Arnaz, the young man you hear now, is making people sit up and take notice, too. He's just made a new recording of Cuban Pete, and here's a preview for you fellas overseas. I'll help out in the intro, Desi. Sloppy Joe, the Latin Lothario, but Havana has a new sensation. He's really a modest guy, although he's the hottest guy in Havana. Here's what he has to say.
They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go shake, shake, boom, shake, shake, boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the grace of my native street. When I start to dance, everything goes shake, shake, boom, shake, shake, boom. The señoritas, they sing and how they swing with this rumbero. It's very nice, so full of spice. And when they're dancing, they bring a happy ring, never a carol. Singing a song all the day long. So if you like the beat, take a lesson from Cuban Pete, and I'll teach you to chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. Si, senorita, I know that you will like the cheeky boom chick, cause it's the dance of Latin romance. And Cuban Pete doesn't beat you in a hurry like Arthur Murray. You're now in Havana, and there's always mañana. So, senorita, please, take Take it easy. Do it with ease. And you'll love it when you do the chick, chick, chicky boom, chick, chicky boom. Yep! Chick, 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 chicky boom, chick, chicky boom, chick.